But one of my friends, me and her talk about it, right? Like the dating or the not dating. And she was like, Danielle, it's your fault. Like, it's the kind of guy that you like. And I'm like, what does that, you know, I don't agree with that. Like, I have a type. I do have a type. He has to be a little hood. A little bit. Just a little bit. Like, I'm not saying he hangs out outside. He hangs out outside all day now, but he used to. You know? I'm just saying. You know, like, he probably has, like, a cut under his eye from, like, a robbery that went bad years ago. Like, he went to Spotford before when he was, like, 15, got a weed charge. He's grown, you know? He's got, like, a gunshot wound right here because he ran away and got him, you know? But he lived to tell about it. Like, I need that. I need that, like, history, like, if he never ordered 4 chicken wings and rice, we don't have anything to talk about. You don't know my struggle. Like, if he never ordered an egg roll, one egg roll, like, when he was young after school one day, and all he could afford is one egg roll with, like, 8 duck sauce packets. If you never had duck sauce packets on the side of your bed or in the kitchen drawer, like, for bathroom,